People in their 20s and 30s who drink moderate to heavy amounts of alcohol may be more likely to have a stroke as young adults than people who drink low amounts or no alcohol, according to a study. The risk of stroke increased the more years people reported moderate or heavy drinking. Members of a culture must conform to its norms for the culture to exist and function. Hence, members must want to conform and obey rules. They first must internalize the social norms and values that dictate what is normal for the culture. Then they must socialize or teach norms and values to their children. An industry or workplace often has its own terms for certain items, places, or groups of people, and a university is no different. Here we have attempted to explain some of the terms you may come across on our websites that are specific to higher education. Financial literacy is the knowledge and understanding of financial concepts and skills that are necessary for making informed financial decisions. It encompasses topics such as budgeting, saving, investing, and managing debt. Experts discuss the significance of attending the theater as a civic occasion, associated with the political and cultural achievements of Athens. Through archaeology and analyses of contemporary art forms such as decoration on pottery, a picture is built up of ancient Greek theater. Technology has significantly transformed various aspects of society. It has revolutionized communication, making it easier to connect with others globally. Technology has also improved efficiency in industries, leading to advancements in healthcare, transportation, and manufacturing. Genetics is the study of heredity and the variation of traits in living organisms. Genes, which are segments of DNA, contain instructions for specific traits. Inheritance patterns, such as dominant and recessive genes, determine how traits are passed from parents to offspring. Recycling is a crucial practice that helps conserve natural resources and reduce pollution. By converting waste materials into reusable resources, recycling minimizes the amount of waste sent to landfills. Recycling is a crucial practice that helps conserve natural resources and reduce pollution. By converting waste materials into reusable resources, recycling minimizes the amount of waste sent to landfills. Regular exercise is essential for maintaining good health. It helps strengthen muscles, improve cardiovascular fitness, and boost the immune system. Engaging in physical activity also supports mental well-being by reducing stress and anxiety. The life cycle of a butterfly consists of 4 stages: egg, larva, pupa, and adult. Each stage has unique characteristics and plays a crucial role in the butterfly's transformation.
Engaging in hobbies provides a much-needed break from our daily routines and allows us to pursue activities we enjoy. Hobbies can reduce stress, boost creativity, and provide a sense of accomplishment. Find a hobby that brings you joy and make time for. Sleep is essential for our bodies to rest and recharge. It plays a vital role in maintaining physical and mental health. Aim for a consistent sleep schedule and create a relaxing bed. Practicing gratitude can have a profound impact on our happiness and mental well-being. Taking time to appreciate the positive aspects of our lives, both big and small, can shift our perspective and foster a sense of contentment and fulfillment. Effective communication is key to building strong relationships and resolving conflicts. Listening actively, expressing thoughts clearly, and being mindful of nonverbal cues can enhance our communication skills. Let's strive to communicate openly. Water is essential for our bodies to function properly. It helps regulate body temperature, aids indigestion, and keeps our skin healthy. Make sure to drink an adequate amount of water each day to stay hydrated and maintain overall well-being. Friendships enrich our lives in countless ways. True friends offer support, laughter, and a shoulder to lean on during difficult times. Cultivating meaningful connections and nurturing friendships is essential for our emotional well-being. Nature is a source of awe and inspiration. From breathtaking landscapes to the delicate beauty of flowers, spending time in nature can rejuvenate our minds and souls. Take a walk in the park or plan a hike to appreciate the wonders of the natural world. Managing time effectively is crucial for productivity and success. Prioritizing tasks, setting goals, and creating schedules can help us make the most of our time. By being mindful of how we use our time, we can achieve more and reduce stress. Kindness can make a significant impact on both the giver and the receiver. Small acts of kindness, like a smile or a helping hand, can brighten someone's day and create a positive ripple effect. Let's spread kindness and make the world a better place. Reading can transport us to different worlds and expand our imagination. Whether it's fiction or non-fiction, books offer knowledge, entertainment, and a chance to explore new perspectives. Pick up a book and dive into a captivating story. Education plays a vital role in shaping our future. It equips us with knowledge, skills, and critical thinking abilities. By pursuing education, we open doors to better opportunities and enhance our understanding of the world around us. Exercise offers numerous benefits for our bodies and minds. Regular physical activity can help strengthen our muscles, improve cardiovascular health, and reduce stress levels. It's recommended to engage in at least 30 minutes of exercise most days of When traveling, it's essential to pack smart. Make a checklist of the items you need, including your passport, toiletries, and clothes suitable for the destination. Don't forget to double-check your travel documents and arrive at the airport early. Eating healthy is important for our well-being. We should include a variety of fruits, vegetables, and whole grains in our diet. Avoiding excessive sugar and processed foods can help us maintain a balanced and nutritious eating plan. Eating healthy is important for our well-being. We should include a variety of fruits, vegetables, and whole grains in our diet. Avoiding excessive sugar and processed foods can help us maintain a balanced and nutritious eating plan. A single research study rarely gives us enough certainty to say that its results will always be true in every situation. Instead, research is an ongoing process. It's based on many different findings and explanations that, when combined, help us soon day. In order for a culture to exist and work properly, people who belong to that culture need to follow its rules and norms. This means they should want to obey and fit in. To do this, they first need to understand and accept the norms and values that where a restaurant is located in the city can greatly affect how well it does. Once a restaurant is set up, it can't change its location. It can only try to make it easier for customers to reach them. Restaurant owners often argue with local authority.
For noble and very understandable reasons, we've come to associate maturity and kindness with a capacity not to give up on people. But this broad and generous truth can be in danger of missing out on an important caveat that health and maturity may also require a subtle capacity to give up on one or two people. Researchers found that couples with higher satisfaction in relationship had greater neural synchronization while watching marriage-related clips, but they don't know whether there is selection-based behaviors arising from similar brain activity, or whether couples evolve over time to develop it.